How does money fit into politics? According to Elections BC, since 2005, the BC NDP has received more than $7.3 million in donations. And that's just for party operations. The BC Liberals, over $43.4 million. Together, more than $50 million in donations, and all of it from unions and big business. Isn't it time we owned BC's democracy?